Today we'll be making aam panna. My god, it's so hot out here today. So I decided to make some aam panna. So let's go and start cooking some aam panna, guys. My god, it's so hot. Let's get started. So for aam panna, we would need mango. What I did is I put the mango, the whole green mango, in boiling water for at least 10-15 minutes until you see the pulp. The mango has become very soft, so you can remove the pulp out of it. That is one way. The other way, if you have a pressure cooker or Instapot or anything, just in a pressure cooker, 5 whistles. In an Instapot, 5 minutes. It will get really soft and smushy. So you have to do that. Raw mango, mint, sugar. To start with, this is the three things that we need right now. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to put this in the mixie jar. There we go. So all the pulp goes in the mixie jar. This I am making concentrated right now. What will happen is, once I've made it concentrated, I can keep this in the fridge and I can use it for almost a week, because I've just taken one mango here. And here we go. So see that? One, two. I like mine a little sweet, so I've added that. Now I'm gonna go and make a little pulp out of it. There we go. The pulp is ready. See how beautiful the pulp looks? And because there is mint in it and it's summer, amazing. So now we will remove the entire pulp out of the mixie jar and it's ready. So guys, as I told you, this mango I got from a very nice couple, a family in Florida. They sell raw mangoes. jamiemangoes.com is their website. If you can support them and buy mangoes from them when the season comes. Amazing family, amazing couple. I've known them now for some time, so please, if you can. And next steps, I'm gonna show. So the things that I'm gonna add into this concentrated pulp is salt, all the spices according to your taste. Don't add too much salt so that you can't drink and it becomes too watery when you mix it. Cumin powder, you can find it any store nowadays. It's really good. You can eyeball that too. And what I'm using here is a little bit of I'm gonna use that later though. I'm gonna show you this first. So I'm gonna use a little pepper. Here we go. Pepper powder. That's it, guys. And then I'm gonna give a good mix. Spices also is up to your taste. If you like some other spices that you want to add, please go ahead and add and try. But make sure that you don't add to the entire batch, because you don't want your entire batch to get bad if you don't like that. So take a small piece, the chunk, apply, and you can always go from there. So here is my glass. So I'm taking my glass and I'm going to add. Here we go. 1 spoon, 2 spoons, 3 spoons. I think that's good enough for me. And I'm gonna add some ice. Here we go. Ice. And we add some water. Here we go. I'm adding cold water. And because I don't have a big spoon, I'm going to use the back of this to mix it. So there we go. Oh man, I'm telling you. There. You can hear the sound of mixing. There we go. So I have mixed it now. And I'm also adding a little black salt. I love black salt, the taste of it. So I am adding black salt in my drink. You can add, you want, you don't want, totally up to you. As I said, the taste individual taste is very important, however you want. And smells so good. For the decoration, to look it great, there we go. That is mint from my garden. I'll show you my mint. There you go, that's my mint. I wanted to show you guys. Just put it in a little pot. I know it's a weed, it'll grow big, so, but it's coming out pretty good. So that's the mint I used. All right. So guys, anything that you you know, the black salt, cumin, you can get in Amazon nowadays. So make it, drink it this summer. Good for health. It's a North Indian drink for summer. Brings a lot of coolness to the body and you'll enjoy it. Let me know what you think of it. Simple dish. See you next time.